We've been using the word chippy for this entire game. I'd like you to use a different word. How would you describe this one?
High energy. It was a great game. You know, when you're playing Jeff Fisher's team, they always got a little bit extra. You know, it's unfortunate. Guy got kicked out. I think another guy probably should have got kicked out. But you know what? That's what happens when you got that fake juice. It's not about what you say. It's not about what you do after. It's what you do in between the lines once the ball is snapped. And we made more plays, and that's all we need to talk about.
It would have been easy for you to respond to that response. What'd you learn today about the maturation of your team? You've been talking about wanting to see the identity here a few weeks now.
The identity of this team is we're going to play hard, and we're going to match whatever you have. So if you come hard, we're going to play harder, and we don't care about any of that other stuff, you know, because at the end of the day, it's a long plane ride for them, and at the end of the day, it's what's on the scoreboard. We came out to win, so that's all that matters.
Last week it was Xavier Rhodes. This week it was Janoris Jenkins. What's your message to these young DBs who want to keep talking with you? Thank you, Steve.